Hello, steppers. All right. Vertical step still. It looks like I gotta fix this all up. Hello, Karen. Hello, Robin and Karen. Hello. All right, we'll see how many combos we get through. That combo I didn't do last time, I'm gonna do it first today. I've been trying to figure out how am I gonna break this thing down. So, that's why I'm doing it first, to put it at the beginning. Because it's gonna take a while, because I gotta do parts here and there, okay? Anyways, I think we should just start and get to it, because my brain's thinking is this combo. And I'm gonna try a different playlist that I found. The last one I used, I liked it, but they gave me a copyright claim, and it said, my video was blocked in a couple countries, so I don't know. I'm gonna try this one and see how it goes. I just heard one good song. This one's okay. It's not bad. It's meant for online stuff, this one apparently, so we'll see if I get a copyright claim. Anyways, let's get started. So it's advanced today. Combo 2 is gonna be a little bit easier. Definitely easier than combo 1. And remember, I teach in progressions, right? So if you don't like one of the options, combo 1's hard to give options for because of the way it's broken down. It's just the way it is, okay? So let's go. Do your best. I'm gonna try and do my best too.
Here we go.
Drag. Bring it up. Walk back. Round the end. Stomp. Tap it away. Knees up. Basic. We're going to walk up and stomp. Rhythm switch. Stomp. Walk back.
Thank you. Yeah.
Basic. Maybe a twist. We're in one stop. Stomp or tap, tap, draw. Chasse, tango.
gonna get you coming right back.
Straddle.
And then we're gonna jump, jump, jump.
There you go. All right, get some water.
Thank you.
Up fast. Lots of spins there. Walk it out.
walk up, rock the rhythm. Kick straddle. Reverse. Two switch. Take a walk. Rhythm. Walk down the rhythm. Thank you.